Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Welcome back to my Madden Ultimate Team in Madden 13. This is on the Xbox 360, and we're doing another coin-up challenge for the week. This week, week 5, and you've got to take out the Chargers, and then the New Orleans Saints. And you can earn yourself a Marquise Colston card for the coin-up. If he scores touchdowns, you will get bonus coins. Or you could trade it in for Ryan Matthews. So here we go, scoring right away. This is my first game with Troy Aikman, legend Troy Aikman, 99 at the quarterback helm. I also have George Blanda, who I've gone with quite a bit. Wanted to just get some new blood in there, so I do that. Going deep here to Calvin Johnson Jr., who I got through the premium fantasy challenge last year, thanks to my buddy Jamila the Killer for hooking me up. Got Calvin Johnson in that, and he's showing off right there. So 21-0 when Aikman wants more. The blitz is coming. No matter. He's going to throw this to Steve Smith down the sideline. The bomb goes for another touchdown. 28-0. And we're handling this challenge no problem. So Phillip Rivers going to throw for a touchdown of his own. Nope, not so fast. Deion Sanders picks him off for the interception and preserves the shutout. Rivers not happy, but guess what? Aikman's not done. 20 seconds or so left when he finds Steve Smith again, streaking down that sideline and beating everybody into the end zone. Touchdown. Team Nottis Fan takes it 35-0 and gains the 500 coins, but more importantly, opens up the second game against the New Orleans Saints. It's now unlocked. Let's go get it. We'll take Niners uniforms this time around and hit the field with that same lineup. Come on now, pick the Niners. All right, here we go. I also have a John Mackey, 99 overall at tight end. Don't throw to him there. Well, yes, we do, I guess. I thought I went elsewhere, but nope, Mackey gets the touchdown. And like I said, he's been inserted into the lineup since the last go-round as well. So here we go, Aikman throwing to Walter Payton, who's also transplanted onto this roster thanks to Jamila the Killer. And, guys, he on his channel has the game where we played, but I will be doing that one up as a video as well. We played an online match against each other, and he pretty much set me up with some beast cards, so he gave me the ammo to take him on. Anyway, here you see Dick Night Train Lane making the interception near the goal line, denying Lance Moore of a touchdown. He's going to go all the way to the house himself and make this a 31-0 ball game late in the fourth quarter. The coin-up challenge has been completed. Troy Aikman gets two victories in his first two games at the helm of Team Nottis Fan's offense. And you see Vince Lombardi leaving the field victorious once again, because he's Vince freaking Lombardi, man. He always wins. Okay, so Aikman heads down the tunnel, gets congratulations from the coach. You see Shannon Sharp's there. You got Sweetness coming into the picture. Anyway, we got 500 coins and a card. That card is the coin-up challenge reward, like we said. It's Colston, and we'll get it in here in just a second. You'll see it anytime now. Okay, 500 coins base for collecting, but you also get 1,000 coins for each touchdown he may score in week 5, or you can turn them in for Ryan Matthews. What would you do, guys? You say Colston this week or Ryan Matthews? Leave your vote down in the comments below. Let's see who everybody thinks is the better choice for the coin-up challenge this week. There you go, another one in the books. We'll have some more online games in this series pretty soon. But for now, see you later, guys.